Only two teams left. Getting close to victory.